This video will show you how to capture a screenshot using the Windows 10 Snip and Sketch tool. If you are using the older snipping tool, this video should still be helpful to you. Consider lowering your screen resolution before capturing a screenshot. High resolution causes the file size of the screenshot to be larger. High resolution screenshots are also sometimes more difficult for recipients to read because the icons and other objects are much smaller. To lower resolution, click Start. Type in Screen Res. Click on Display Settings. Change to a resolution that is less than 1600 pixels wide. Click Keep Changes. Don't forget to change the resolution back when you are finished capturing screenshots. Open the screen that you want to capture. I have already opened Mozilla Firefox to GCF Learn Free Computer Tutorials, and I have opened Microsoft Word. I will capture the screenshot in Firefox for saving and pasting. Click Start. Type in Snip to search for the Snip and Sketch tool. Click on Snip and Sketch. Click the drop-down arrow on the New button. Click Snip Now. The screen will dim, indicating that it's ready for capture. Draw a box around the desired portion of the screen to capture it. You will left-click in the upper corner of the desired area, keep the left mouse button held down, and drag it downward and to the right to draw the box. There are two options for saving the capture. Option 1. Save it so that you can email it later. Click the Save icon on the right. Click the flash drive under this PC. Double-click the desired folder. Enter a meaningful name. Click Save. Option 2. Click the Copy button on the right. Click on Word in the taskbar. Click in the document. Press Enter a few times to insert a few blank lines. Click the top part of the Paste button. You can use Shapes on the Insert tab to add annotations to your screenshots if trying to explain an issue to an instructor or if trying to explain to someone how to accomplish a certain task. When you are finished, close all applications by clicking the X in the upper right corner. Save changes if desired. Don't forget to go back and change the screen resolution.